What is going on, guys? And welcome to another little look at a game that I found recently called Captain Forever Remix. It's a really interesting little game that I picked up on Steam, and I'm kind of in love with it a little bit. One second, let me just fix my camera. It's a little bit wide. There we go. We are going to jump in, and I'll do the tutorial level, even though it's kind of simplistic. So basically, it's two kids playing, you know? It's great. Well, if this want to play a game, I'm busy. Watching Captain Forever, huh? That's all you do every Saturday. Fine, I'll play on one condition. I get to be the hero. Deal. But now you've got to stop me from messing up the solar system. Nice. Yuck. Last one to Pluto is a rotten egg. So, but yeah, basically, the aim of the game, get to Pluto. You have, this is your ship. You can do forward, back, left, right, or space controls. It's kind of simple. Space, let's just shoot you with a weapon. The basic weapon, nothing special. I'll shoot this. Every weapon has sort of like a limited range, because if it wasn't, otherwise it'd be a little bit overpowered, but turn the volume down slightly. So there's different types of... I'll just stick with the no-frills basics. This is how you play the game, alright? So these are modules that you stick to your ship. I'll keep it nice and simple for this one. There we go. And we'll stick some shooters on there. Can I get three on there? Nice. And that's what it does. You can now control this new ship of mine. Seems pretty simplistic at the moment, but there's lots of different types of weapons, loads of different types of different things. So then you jump to Mercury, which is the first planet in the solar system. You have to race all the way to Pluto, even though it's not a planet. We'll stick with it anyway. So you have to try and beat a level 2 monster, I believe? And so the little beeps, that'll show you exactly where the enemies are. There's one there. You still want to stay behind him or on his corner piece. And you have to try and destroy their middle parts, or their main hull of their ship. He's dead. Oh, so this guy's a level 2. You can tell that everything's color-coded. I kind of want to get around behind him, if possible. There we go. So if you notice, the middle of his ship has a different... modules, and there's different modules that you can add. I'll try and get rid of all this power first if I can. Alright, so now he's dead, I can strip this thing of parts. So I'll take this part, even though it's nearly dead. I'll upgrade my metal power to yellow power, which is level 2. And I might as well just make these yellow, there's a big upgrade all around. Now, because I saw this guy up here, we're also going to take him out, because I saw him. Where did he go? I have no idea where this next guy went, but you have about 2 minutes to get your stuff ready for the next jump. So that was pretty easy. But this game gets pretty tough as you go along, but as you'll see, I'm sure you will. King Kevin rules, so we are Mercury. Oh, we were the sun first, but Mercury is the first, this is the second one. Some other king did that, I promise. Okay. So now we're fighting with level 2 monsters pretty occasionally. I want to stay in this guy's front now, obviously. But I don't want to damage all of this stuff, so I can steal his weapon. I don't want to break his weapon if possible. I lost the weapon. That's him dead. That's nearly broken. It's got 0 health. There's no point in trying to take it with me. This guy over here. Oh god. This guy is dealing with different weapons altogether. Big powerful weapons. I'm gonna die. Oh god. I lost an engine. I'm better off just to take the second engine off so I have a bit more control. Alright, now we're in the back of this guy. Careful. Oh. I need to stay out of this guy's attack range. Oh, he got me. So because I lost my other 2 engines, I haven't got a huge amount of power to turn. So I'm going to try and get behind this guy if possible. I destroy power. There we go, that's what we want. We're getting behind him. Take his weapon. And now we're talking. Okay, I killed him in one. I'm gonna take this with me as well. Attach this on. What I will do is I'll even my ship out, because balancing is important. Otherwise you'll start to get issues. Alright, I'm missing a big guy around here somewhere. I think he's coming my way. Here he is. There's a level 2 dude. Looking a bit crazy this one. I need to get out of the back of this guy. Tough little game, but it's a lot of fun, and I've been enjoying it immensely for the last day. So now we've got some ship designs that we can add. There's different designs that we could possibly make with what we have. So we go back to main menu and go back to the full game again. So now we start off with a few more bits and pieces. What I might do. I haven't got enough guns now to make it any bigger than this. That was a pretty decent start, and I like that build at the start, so we'll try this again. The furthest I've made it is to Mars, and I got just completely destroyed on Mars, so... Okay. So we got our guy over here, look. Weapons, there we go. So what we can do now is make us even more powerful. And we got 5 lasers, now we're talking. Another guy up here, somewhere. And this guy's all power. There's no point in really taking that just now, so we'll leave that there. To attack from the front, to be honest, but I've I could get that yellow module off him, I will. This is the vampire module. Chance to get health back when you destroy enemies. I'm good with that, I think. Let's go see if we can find someone else we can destroy before we jump. Alright, got moth, so say hello. Hello after you. There we go. You know, I think this game is so clever, I think. I mean, just the fact that your machine's a module and you can build them on the go, so if I'm sort of... I lose half my ship, I can then change it around to the other side and clean things up. It works really well. I think it's really, really cool little mechanic. So I feel like I'm doing a bit better this time. Hopefully I can find something that can destroy it. I'll be able to rip me with the yellow ones. Okay, we got some pieces. So we're going to take this with us. I'm going to balance myself out a bit. These are all nearly broken. Take that and put that on there. And I might take this one off here. I know you can get repair modules as well at some point. Oh, I got the guys coming at me right now, but I've got to be careful. Now we're talking. Ship to be bigger and better. Okay, I like it. I like it. Right, so we're gonna jump. See where it takes us next. It should be Venus, I think. Yeah, Venus. Okay. What are these clouds? I feel like they could hurt me, so I'm gonna stay away from them. God, I can't see nothing. Destroy a level 4 enemy, so 4 is like the red one, so that's fine. Here we go, got someone down there, isn't it? Green one down, here we go. So that was Captain Forever Remix. I've been playing it a little bit and I'm loving it. I hope you guys enjoyed that one as well, because that was a very cute little game. I mean, it's pretty cheap and hopefully it'll go on sale now with the Humble Bundle. Not the Humble Bundle. The Steam Summer Sale, which happens today. I'm not sure what I'm getting, but I'm sure I'll be picking up a few more games to play. So, guys, thank you so much for watching. I will see you at 9 PM GMT every night for streams. So thank you guys for watching. Take it easy. Bye!